snow's in the forecast, so I only have a day or two left before it's going to be a complete whiteout.